Heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wild criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
This tunnel, can you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Undo this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. Rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh. Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Follow me. Quickly. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
God damn it.
Yeah.
They're everywhere. I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
We're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Go, go!
Down there!
Keep them occupied!
Yeah.
We can get through here. Spider is here. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
Maybe some rats or something. Who's there? It's clear.
Cass, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads. We're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Let's take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, Charlie.
Whoa. Hang on, man. Jesus.
Gather up. Call us back. We're turning to the wall.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
Bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Been ripped apart.
Body's pretty fresh. Isn't that bad? Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what there's an infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The whole building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Up there.
Oh, boy.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
Okay. It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Let's go. Here. think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious? The old platform's exposed for doing that. What could possibly go wrong?
Jesus.
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
We're okay. We gotta wait for you.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. This will work. Come here, Adam. Down we go.
Let's get to it. Get through here. Watch your back. Take it easy. And you always brush me off. I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Hmm. Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the room. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Shit, we actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Right. Climb on up.
Thank you.
Joel, over here. We'll cut through this building.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying. On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That should help us out.
Shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stick close to me.
an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
This way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. It's her building.
Stand back.
Walk your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find—
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. How do we get up from there? Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
I got this.
Stay with me, come on.
Holy shit. God.
All right, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
I still haven't found
him. Oh! Hey, kill him!
Cover me. I'm moving out.
Ellie, come on!
Behind the couch!
Occupied! Shit, over there! By the doorway!
There's the exit.
I see it.
Over there.
Good. Hold your position and wait for reinforcements. Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Did you spot him?
No. The place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Come on!
figure something out.
Ellie?
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
Go.
Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.